China is under the reign of the Longqing Emperor. The country is in disarray after years of mismanagement and corruption. The emperor tries to eradicate corruption as much as he can by making it punishable by death. The highest officials pretend to uphold the ban on corruption, but instead of accepting bribe money, a new custom saw the light of day: the exchange of gifts. The Forbidden City is a strategic game for 2 to 5 players in which you exchange valuable gifts with the officials residing between its walls in order to gain influence with the emperor. You can collect Jade as a gift for the emperor, or send your servants on a journey on the Grand Canal to gain extra benefits. Obtain permanent influence thanks to the various decrees. Help in the construction of the Great Wall of China. Travel through the country to collect taxes. Gain extra servants or Jade, or deceive your opponents through intrigue. And most important of all, reach the Palace of Heavenly Purity to get an audience with the Longqing Emperor, or all your efforts will be wasted. Game Brewer presents The Forbidden City, an exciting, challenging, and beautiful new board game by the designer of Hansa Teutonica, Firenze, and many others.